أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي وبعد السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. So continuing from where we left overs, you'll only get that if you watched the video before. I will now be addressing in videos 3, 4 and 5 of this series aspects that I have linked to the mind. So inshallah, I'll be starting in this video with the eye or sight. And the eyes, they are a very powerful tool, especially for perception and understanding. And when used correctly, they can bring about a lot of benefit and good positive change. But also conversely, if they are used negatively, they can be a means for your destruction or the destruction of others. And during the month of Ramadan, what we were doing is a lot of introspection and reflection on ourselves, trying to find those bad qualities within ourselves that we wanted to change, and trying to find, look within ourselves for those good qualities that we wanted to better. But not only for ourselves, those good qualities we try to find in others as well, to help them and help us grow as human beings. But not only regarding that metaphysical aspect, the literal aspect also, where we were always on the lookout for things that we could do, looking for maybe a charity event where we could help out, or looking for a program or a class at the mosque where we could learn something or you know, improve our knowledge and understanding of the deen of Islam. So inshallah, this aspect of consistency of trying to look for goodness is something that we need to keep as a constant in our lives going forward out of the month of Ramadan. And then also we should try to not look again for the faults in others that we might find. We shouldn't even think about it, shouldn't even mention it, inshallah. So with this, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.